Yo, Billy, what's good?
Catty, what's up? What's up? How you doing?
Man, I'm good, man. Shout out your beautiful baby right there. God bless.
Appreciate that. Shout out to you and yours too, most definitely. I see you had a new one.
Yeah, man. Thank you. Yo, baby, congrats, man. Real talk, man. Like what you doing right now is like, you know, you my brother, you always. I've been blessed to be able to record with you and what you doing right now. Let me tell you, I knew.
For sure.
I knew, right? But when you dropped a new album and I seen you on the promo run, I was like, oh no, he not playing. Because the work ethic always been, you go hard in the studio, everything you do, you go hard. But then, you know, even when you was doing the interviews, the talk game was cloth. You know what I'm saying? Then when the mic came on and you felt like spitting some balls, I was like, I knew, baby, I knew already. It's like, I knew. I knew. You know what I'm saying? But I was like, and what I loved about it, because it was like different beats and I was feeling the, you know, your music pain and inspiration and motivation. And I tell people every time I hear your music, I believe you. It's the truth. I'm just telling you, like, I'm speaking as a fan and as your friend. You know what I'm saying? Right. But what you done, man, congratulations on the platinum announcement. Yo, bro, man, like, I've been blessed to work with a lot of greats.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And I love to see how Lil Wayne and you have that friendship. And I've never heard Wayne talk like that.
Right. Me neither.
I'm just telling you, you know, that's my, you know, Wayne, my brother.
Right.
And that was big. And, you know, today I seen you, you know, saying, you know, on your Twitter, I just love everything about you. You know what I'm saying?
I appreciate
it. Just the talk game. I like your whip game. I like the sneaker game. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Certain people just got that cloth and it is what it is. You know what I'm saying?
Right
now, you got to give me a second. I just got to big you up because I want to show you that love, because not just behind the camera, but on the camera.
On the camera, exactly. Know that, I appreciate
you know
that.
Like, this little baby, this ain't regular Degler. You know what I'm saying?
Most definitely. I appreciate that. And shout out to all the ones who graduated, who watching and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I know it was
a rough year for
them and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
But make the best out of it. Yeah, speaking of the graduates, man, baby, give them some talk, man. Just give them some inspiration and how you took and changed your life from your work ethic. Talk about from your work ethic point of view, because you're somebody great to talk about. If you put in hard work and you work smart, give them that talk.
I'm a strong believer in, like, hard work pay off, and if you don't work, you don't eat. And then now it's like everything that really happened before graduating, it kind of didn't count. You know what I'm saying? It counted, you know, for what you had to learn, but this was going to matter it. You know what I'm saying? From now, like, from this point on, from when you done graduated, now it's time it's going to decide what you're going to, like. Is you going to be a bum? Is you going to be middle class? Is you going to be high class? It's like, this is like a crucial time in life right now. It's like, for the ones who graduated, this going to be, this like, this real lifetime. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, like, the most thing I want to say is, like, it ain't no more playing. It ain't no, like, sleeping in and mom wake you up. You know what I'm saying? Like, even though that still might go on, but that mentality, it's time for that to go. It's like, it's go time.
Yeah, it's go time. And I was like, again, all the people that's tuned in, I don't want to sound like a broken record, but I was just saying, like you said, it's go time. These are the graduates that are going to run the world. You know what I'm saying?
Right, right.
Like, you know, help things, change things and make things better. And these are obviously all the graduates, and every year, more geniuses are being graduating, but like this year is like we've been tested in with real life. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like we all never experienced. You know what I'm saying? So for them to graduate in a time like this, and for us, like us, to unify, to come on here.
I think it's gonna be the whole generation gonna be affected by it. Like, it's gonna be something that we all gonna remember. Like, children, like, no school, no graduating, football players, basketball. Like, this was something that, and everybody haven't seen how hard it hit, because it ain't just publicized.